is let's work on arm position set two. We always learn these separate from arms one just so it doesn't overwhelm us. All right, let's get started. Before we go into arm set two, let's go over arms one just so that we are ready to rock, yes? Feet apart, hands by your side. High V, low V, T, broken T, L, other L, K, other K. Good job, wiggle that out. And now that we practice those, let's go on to our new ones, okay? So arms come up right in front of you, like hands right in front of you. Now don't close in your face. I still need to be able to see you, okay? These are daggers. What are these? Daggers, that's right. Now open it out like you're holding two big candlesticks. Candlesticks. Daggers. Candlesticks. Perfect. Now take this arm on your hip. This arm straight into the sky. This is punch. Other punch. Again, punch. Other punch. Nice job. Now feet together. Now arms come down low. This is low touchdown. What is it? Low touchdown. Now arms come up and we say touchdown as you do the arms. Okay? And let's try those again. Okay, ready? Here we go. I say it, I show it, you say it, show it back to me. Here we go. Daggers. Candlesticks. Punch. Other punch. Low touchdown. Say it with me right here. Touchdown. And then we're done. I jump and I say, spirit, let's hear it. You jump loud and give your craziest, loudest spirit. You ready? Okay, here we go.